Whoops up too. Let's see, second to last input. Hey, Mrs. Homer. Okay, so when I get control again, I'm gonna wait for a second until I hear in the left audio channel a footstep. That means Shenfa got out of my way, and then I can go around her. I waste 1 second to save 6 seconds. Because if she does get in your way, you're stuck there for six seconds, and it sucks. Alright, I'm waiting for the footstep in the left audio channel.
Let's go.
Yes.
There we go. That means she got out of my way, and I can go right around here. For whatever reason, when they spawn her in the middle of that pathway, and you can't get around her. Because once you start moving, she does not move. She waits for you to get past her, and you can't get past her. Alright guys, this is it. Last input.
Yo.
Yeah.
Get hype. Sub 202. 201.44 is the current world record for Shenmue 2. GG. We're so close to sub 2.
Yo!
Can't fail the input. Unfortunately, the sum of best is completely inaccurate.
Would destroy him, the strength that would fulfill his wishes. When he is ready, he shall seek me out, and we shall brave together the rocky path. I shall wait. This encounter has been my destiny since ancient times. A dragon shall emerge from the earth, and dark clouds shall obscure the heavens. A phoenix shall descend from above. Its wings will create a purple wind. In the midst of the pitch-black night, a morning star shall glisten, alone.
What is that poem?
It has been told in the village from long ago.
All right, guys. That was the Any Percent Record.